What? Wait, what is this? Is this Grand Theft Auto Online? What? Never. Yes, it's back. Grand Theft Auto Online is back. I've transferred my character over from the Xbox 360 to the Xbox One, and I have to say that I'm pretty happy with the way this game is playing on the Xbox One. It's a lot better than it was on the 360, and I kind of want to just do this video really quick because a lot of people have been asking me to get it started up again, because some people have probably noticed that I have on my friends list that I've been playing quite a bit of it. But really the only reason that I bought the game is because heists are supposed to be coming out, or they were supposed to be coming out earlier this month, and it looks like Rockstar once again is going to be dicking us around when it comes to the heist. So unfortunately, I kind of wasted $40 when the game would probably drop to a lower price a little later when heists are supposed to be launching. But I'm not upset with my decision. I'm enjoying the game. I'm not playing as much as I normally would since I have a lot of other stuff that I need to be doing. But I have been enjoying it for the most part, doing missions, races, things like that, getting my cash up, getting my level up, so that way when heists are ready to roll, I have all the stuff I need. RPGs, grenade launchers I just got a couple of days ago, and I cannot wait for some of the new weapons and the vehicles to be coming out with the heist. The Evo 10, or a car modeled after the Evo 10, is supposed to be part of the heist DLC, so Rockstar, get your shit together. But that's pretty much gonna do it. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll be running some sub sessions probably a little later next week. Check Twitter for updates on that. So I'll see you guys then. Thanks for watching.